anyone there?
Max, about what happened.
I will.
What are you still afraid of? What do you want from me?
There was a blind spot in my head. A bullet-shaped hole where the answer should be. Call it denial. I wanted to dig inside my skull and scrape out the pain.
The pain residence.
Dr. Magdalena from ER. You can give away the bed you were holding for me. That detective we were waiting for was DOA. She's headed for the morgue.
I'll deal with pain. He's as good as dead.
Freeze, NYPD!
Found him!
She's one of them. She's here to kill me.
Back off, Payne.
Winterson!
You're not going anywhere. What happened out there? You did it. Eternal Affairs is breathing down my neck. Did you do it? You killed her.
No, I can't.
Bullshit.
You'll end up running in circles. Until you fall back down to the same hole you were trying to escape from. Only the hole's grown deeper. I had tried to run from it. Edit it out. Winterson was dead. I was a murderer. False start. The hospital bed wasn't the beginning. It was past the point of no return. A fatal choice already made. And it would get worse before the end. The past is a puzzle, like a broken mirror. As you piece it together and cut yourself, your image keeps shifting. And you change with it. It could destroy you, drive you mad. It could set you free.
You, inside, drop your weapons and come out with your hands above your head.
You'll see the choices you didn't know you'd made, like staying at work late to chat with a friend, instead of hurrying home to your family.